Dear friends, welcome to the fall issue of Face-to-Face. When you think about IAOMS, what comes to your mind? Probably for many of you, the short list, the top of mind would be IAOMS, our international conference. Probably all those update courses that we organize worldwide, and very likely as well the fellowships that we offer yearly. In the last few years, Dr. Nabil Saman, Dr. Julia Cero, Dr. Rui Fernandez have organized meetings all over the world in places where surgeons, where our colleagues don't have the opportunity to travel worldwide. So this is offering them an extraordinary opportunity to train and educate. Also, fellowships are offered yearly. Fellowships in oncologic and reconstructive surgery, in cleft lip and palate and craniofacial surgery. Many surgeons from all over the world, from Europe, South America, Africa, Asia, have taken advantage of those fellowships and had the opportunity not only to train in those particular areas of our specialty, but also to get immersed in the culture, in the network of those places in South Africa, in China, and in the States. Training offered by IAOMS wouldn't be possible without the foundation. The foundation was formed to promote, to advance the standards of care of our specialty through education and training. And this is the reason why this particular issue of Face-to-Face is dedicated to the foundation. We wanted to pay a tribute to all the important tasks the foundation is doing for the association. Please take your time and read the papers by Dr. Nissen, by Dr. Nibs, and by our executive director. Unfortunately, September has been a very sad month for maxillofacial surgery. Ugo Begesser from Switzerland, there's nothing else to say after this name. Professor Walter Gurenick from Harvard, a referent in the United States. Professor Rudy Fries, past president of our association, they all passed away. Rest in peace. And of course, we continue publishing contributions that come from all over the world. Spain, Mexico, Tunisia, Argentina, Hong Kong. Also, you have the opportunity to read the answers of our colleague and member at large, Sanjeev Nair, from India, to our PRUS questioner. So, read Face-to-Face and enjoy. Please, feel free to contact me if you want to share your experience, if you want to tell us what you think about our association, if you want to explain what's your perspective of the specialty, your own, or what you think it should be in your country, in your continent, all over the world. I'm really easy to reach, and I'm really open to all your suggestions.